date. But Ibrahimovic, who's been United's top scorer this season, has told a local paper that he never leaves a job unfinished. Tottenham chairman Daniel Levy has suggested the club could continue playing at White Hart Lane next season. They have until Friday to decide whether to play home matches at Wembley instead, but Levy wants greater certainty that their new stadium will be ready for the following season. Maria Sharapova says she fought to have her doping ban reduced because she wanted to end her career on her own terms. She was initially banned for 2 years after failing a doping test before it was cut to 15 months on appeal. She'll make her return next month in Stuttgart. And Ronnie O'Sullivan is out of snooker's China Open. He lost in a final frame decider to Mark Joyce in the second round.
Sports Car returns after five with Simon Mayo, John Bishop.
Exit the roundabout onto A303.